thanks again for joining us on this question and answer session that I'm going to be holding over the course of the coming months. I will entreat you to follow us on this YouTube channel, that subscribe to our YouTube channel. You can also like our page on Facebook, that's Dreamhouse Biodigesters. We are also on Twitter. We are very, very active on Instagram. So you can go and then leave us a question, like a few of our pictures, or anything that you think that will also help us promote this great technology that's helping save and improve life in this part of the world. And the question the follower wanted to know was the difference between a biogas and a biodigester. There's no much difference between a biodigester and a biogas, because then the key part is they all uses the aerobic digestion. That's anaerobic digestion to biodegrade the fecal matter. The other side is that a biodigester is simply on-site compact treatment system. That's what we do at Dreamhouse Biodigesters. It's supposed to treat the fecal matter, that's a human solid waste, so that there will not be any truck or car that will show up saying that it's coming to collect physical feces. Whereas a biogas is more for production of gas, either for domestic purposes or for commercial purposes. But in Ghana right now, there are few places that are using the biogas and it's working for them. If a client asked me and they wanted to know whether they can get a biogas for their house, the first question I ask them is how many users are in the facility and the type of property. If it's a 3-bedroom, it's 4-bedroom, it's 5-bedroom, and if it's 7 and it's 8-bedroom, and there are only about 10 people that are going to use it, you are not going to get a gas coming out of your digester. Because then the number of users that you need to get this gas, this process coming out, is a lot. You need at least minimum of 100 people to be able to store all those fecal solid waste for you to do the connections and get the methane that will produce the gas that can be used to power either your electricity or for cooking purposes. So a few schools have been able to adapt the technology and they are using it successfully, but not for domestic purposes. So all those who want to know about the question of getting a biogas, I tell you, in Ghana right now, your best bet will be to get a biodigester, a simple on-site treatment plant that will treat your solid waste so that you don't need a truck to show up to say it's coming to collect physical feces anymore. There's no scent, there's no smell, and they work perfectly for you. All you need is to make sure that all the materials that goes into it can easily be biodegraded. Thanks so much for joining us on this edition of another question and answer section on Dreamhouse Biodigesters. Like this video and share it to your friends. And you can also follow us on Facebook, Dreamhouse Biodigesters. We are also on Instagram, we are on Twitter. Our website, that's dreamhousedigesters.com. Go there and read some of our latest articles. Thanks for joining us and see you soon. Bye-bye.